Title: Art Beyond Sight, Bringing Art and Culture to All. Opening the Digital Doorway. Leveraging Technology to Build Inclusive Museum Experiences. The Morgan Library, October 22, 2014. Richard Fox, Senior Faculty, Baruch College Computer Center for Visually Impaired People. Accessible and Inaccessible Webpages.
An interesting commonality that I heard from the first presenter and that I experience every day as a person who's totally blind is that technology raises our hopes and expectations. So we eagerly go to the internet and we eagerly bring up a site and there's nobody there to help, and then we find inaccessibility, and it increases and compounds our frustration. Because before the internet, if I needed to get something read, I found somebody to read it. It might be a little hard to do that, but I knew what I had to do, and it would get read. But technology is a fickle mistress to me, because she holds out hope that I'm going to have independent access to things. And my latest frustration is when I hooked up my Sirius XM radio, and it was a portable boombox, and I grabbed it to go carry it someplace, and found out to my horror that it has a flat panel on the top, and it has buttons that are totally indetectable, but they are touch sensitive. So whenever I touch the top of the radio, things happen. But they're not labeled and they're not detectable. So I'm worse off now with the radio than I was 15 years ago, when I just had a radio that had buttons that I could feel. So the first I'm going to show you some internet sites that give me a problem. And I think I'm on Firefox.
Title is Mozilla Firefox Start Page Dash.
So I'm going to go into the bookmarks. I've got a laptop here, and I'm having to, there we go.
B, Control-Shift-B, Firefox, Library, Tree View, Bookmarks, Toolbar.
Okay,
bookmarks,
so.
Tree View, Most Visited, Tree View, Decamp, Bus Lines, Enter, Mozilla Firefox,
so,
Start Page Dash, Mozilla Firefox.
The Decamp Bus Company is the company that I use to get to work when I work at this computer center for visually impaired people. And so it would be helpful if I could get timetables and things like that. And when I first found this, I thought, wow, this is great. I'm going to be able to get the timetables and by myself know what buses I can get. So as soon as this comes up.
Visited link index.
Okay, here we go. So I'm going to bring up a links list. And you'll hear what the links are that I have to deal with.
Links list dialog. Links list view. Index. Images slash nav underline 02. Images slash nav underline 03. Images slash nav underline 04. Images slash nav underline 05. Escape.
That's it? Not yet. So I had to call them up and bother them and ask them what bus line. So that's one. And let's see what my next one is. Oh, okay, this is a little embarrassing because it's my church, and I'm on the church council. So.
Control-Shift-B, Library, Tree View, Most Decamp Bus, Our Quarterly, Pay Christ Episcopal Church, Vertical Bar, Growing It, American Web Content Tech, Bus Transit Web Dash, Home Christ, Our Quarterly, Christ Episcopal Church, Vertical, Enter, Decamp, Bus Lines Dash, Mozilla Finding.
We have a new minister, and she's very dynamic, and she's very committed. So now she's putting out a newsletter. And
Christ Episcopal Church, Vertical Bar, Growing in Faith.
So I'm going to find the newsletter link, and there's a wonderful, powerful tool in the jar.
Virtual find, just news, enter, bullet visited, link our quarterly newsletter.
So I that's a very powerful thing.
Enter.
So.
Banner. Navigation region. Our quarterly newsletter visited link. Our alert. Firefox has prevented the.
Okay, I have an alert message. So I'm going to go onto a links list because I think I've got the right page up.
Blank. Heading level 1, our quarterly newsletter.
Now, see, I do get headings. That's very nice. But I'm going to go to the fall newsletter, which is the most current.
Links list dialogue. F. Funerals. F. Friendlies. F. Fall 2014. Enter.
Now, this is a PDF document, but it does...
Our quarterly newsletter, vertical bar, rise to piss.
But it'll take a little while for the... It'll take a couple of 30 seconds or so for the PDF document to open. But this is a very important illustration, especially for an art-oriented...
Fall newsletter 2014.pdf-adobe reader. Fall 2014 document. Page has no links. Document. Page has 3 links.
Okay, so I think we've got it. Now, I'm assuming that visually you can see a beautifully laid out newsletter with photographs. I'm going to hit the G key because it takes me to each graphic, and you'll hear what it says.
Graphic 15. Graphic Macintosh HD : users : Diana : desktop : title logo long .jpg. Graphic 17. Graphic 18. Graphic http://christchurchepiscopal.org/wp-content/upload/2014/01.
Now, when Reverend Diana told me about this newsletter, she said, "You're in this. You and your dog are in this newsletter." So I really wanted to find out what it was. Now, all that is needed are meaningful, concise descriptions of these photos. These are not great paintings. These are just photos. I'd like to know what they are.
Graphic 85. Graphic Macintosh HD : users : Diana : Dropbox : CCBGR : website : images : photo October 1st, 11:19:04 a.m.
So I found out that she uploaded this at 4 a.m. So, again, the important thing is that you provide alt text to describe these pictures. And it can be done easily in PDF. There are documents on accessibility if you go to the Adobe website. And I'm going to show you a website at the end about accessibility. So now I'm going to show you... a website that has done it right, and you'll see the difference. This is the American Foundation for the Blind, which many of you have heard of. It's located right near Penn Station in New York City. So I'm going to close this PDF document.
Alt F4. Our quarterly newsletter, vertical bar.
So now we're back at Mozilla Firefox. Has everyone been able to follow this so far,
yes,
visually? Okay. So I'm going to go back to my bookmarks.
Control Shift B, library. Most decamp bustle. Art order. Christ. American Foundation for the Blind. Enter. Art quarterly newsletter. Vertical bar. Christ Episcopal Church. Mozilla 5.
Joyce has a little trouble.
23 headings and 109 links.
So did you notice right away that the page has 23 headings and 109 links? So the first thing I'm going to do is show you that the links are labeled correctly.
Links list dialog. Links list view. Skip to content. 1 of 109.
Notice that? Skip to content.
AFB, American Foundation for the Blind. Smaller type. Larger type. Change colors and more. Bookstore card icon. My AFB.
So all these links are labeled correctly. I'm going to escape out of this links list. I'm going to go up to the top of our document.
American.
And I'm going to show you how meaningful the headings are to me. If this is my first time on the web page, I'm going to press H and you'll listen.
About us, heading level 2 link.
About us. It says heading level 2. That tells me that it's not a first level heading, but a second.
Living with vision loss, heading level 2 link. Programs and services, heading level 2 link.
It also tells me it's a link. So if I want to go there, I can hit enter.
Publications heading level 2 link.
So all these headings are basically section dividers. And they are very helpful in letting me know where I am on the page. The next thing I'm going to show you is how the pictures are labeled. So I'm going to do a find on the word slide.
Virtual find. Slide. Enter. Heading level 2 slideshow and featured items.
So there's a slideshow and featured items.
List of 8 I've visited link previous. Same page link 1 dash selected. Same page link 2.
So 1 is selected, so I'm going to hit G.
Graphic young boy smiling, wearing a NASA spacesuit and holding his helmet.
So that's the, now I know what the photograph is. It doesn't take much. I don't want, you know, personally, I don't need to know a ton of details. This was sufficient for me. So let's see what the next one is.
Links list dial, next featured item. Enter, featured item.
So I'm gonna hit the G key.
Graphic over 20 million Americans experience vision loss. AFB's programs are changing lives. Graphic shows a map of the United States of America filled with people.
And I'll do one more.
Links list dialog, link next featured item. Enter, next featured item.
Then I'll hit the G.
Graphic Assistant Secretary Kathy Martinez.
I personally would love to know what she looks like, but that's, I suppose, subjective.
Hey, Rick, you're at 3 or 4 minutes left.
Okay. So I'll do one more site in my bookmarks list.
Control-Shift-B, Library, Tree View, Decamp, Art Quarterly Newsletter. American Web Content Accessibility Guideline. Enter. American Foundation for Web Content Accessibility.
I'm an instructor. I'm an instructor at the CCVIP, and the first key that I tell people is the shut up key, to shut this thing up. So this website is the website are the accessibility guidelines for the World Wide Web Consortium, W3C. And I'm going to go, using the headings, I'm going to go down to the abstract and read it.
Web content, abstract.
So now I'm just going to read it. You might follow along, or you could listen to JAWS.
Heading level to abstract. Web content accessibility guidelines left parent WCAG right parent 2.0 covers a wide range of recommendations for making web content more accessible. Following these guidelines will make content accessible to a wider range of people with disabilities, including blindness and low vision, deafness, and hearing loss, learning disabilities, cognitive limitations, limited movement, speech disabilities, photosensitivity, and combinations of these combinations.
So this is a good link to have in your toolbox if you're developing an accessible website. These are the official guidelines that are in effect for accessibility pretty much everywhere in the world. So I'm gonna focus on the address bar so you can see it.
Alt-D, navigation toolbar, search or enter address, edit combo, www.w3.org/tr/.
So there's the address. I hope that this was a good illustration of things, of the consequences of things when they're done wrong, and how helpful they can be when they're done right. And I thank you for your attention.
Copyright Art Beyond Sight, 2014.